Hey guys, it's Megan and Margaret here with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Hotel Challenge Part 15. And we start off, it's midnight right now, a little change of where we begin our episodes. But over here, I just started this episode because Allison got a little opportunity. So payment options, you know what you need to read now. Make them pay. You better make them, else they'll walk all over you. Don't just stand there, get on it. Doing so will do a nice job with performance boost and a better relationship with the one in charge. Get payment, receive payment. Sorry, I'm like a little shaky on reading, but it's just the beginning of the video. So basically we have to read a book. What else is new? Nothing much. So, as you can see, Tori is still reading, and we got this little notification that the government has received its reports on your household and has reported Tori Thompson with 208 simoleons in grant money. So, basically, thank you guys for all telling me, oh no, Maria Ernest is getting old. Oh. But you guys were clarifying for me that, that this is what we're earning and the funds to promotions we need to be promoted. So from Soccer Mom, which I kind of figured out, but I was wondering when we got paid. But now I see that at midnight you get paid. So make sure the house is clean and that you work all day really nicely, and then you'll get a lot of simoleons for doing nothing. So this is a great mod. I recommend it if you want to get money pretty easily. It's not bad. You don't have to go to work. Just keep your house in shape. Your kids doing well in school if you have any. So not bad at all. Not bad at all. Alright, so it's still nighttime. I think I'm just gonna fast forward through the night. It's raining. Nothing new. Hey, wait a minute. I'm sorry, but why are you up again? Like, really? Why? I don't know, but he decided to go get some juice. He was hungry, so gotta get some of that juice, I guess. All right, but Henry is going to go to bed. Did Allison come back from work? No, I don't know if it was like the last episode. Yeah, I don't know if I shared this with you guys, but I think it was the last episode after I finished recording that she got promoted to level 5 music talent scout. So now she earns 57 simoleons per hour. So yeah, we need musical skill. What level do we need to be on? Okay, level 7, and we're level 6. Wait, no, we are level 7. We need to be level 8. All right, we can do that. We can definitely do that. Ezra is hungry. Actually, they are all hungry. So, when is Tori waking up? I think... Who is on the computer? Can I ask? Who is this? Who is this? Cole, what you doing? What is Cole doing on the computer? Hold on. I want to, like, select him. Thank you. There you go. Playing sports game. Why don't you like go to sleep for like a couple more hours? Why is your TV on? Turn that ish off and go to sleep. Wait, not make bed. Wrong thing. Go to sleep. All right, let's head off and select Tori. I'm gonna have her wake up, have her start getting ready. Because since the other guests in the house or in the hotel will be waking up very soon, and they will be demanding food, and I don't think we have any. No, we have waffles. We're pretty good. And some grilled cheese, but I want to make some nice, a different meal. What level is she on, cooking? So that's like 5? Yeah, almost 6 though, so that's a very, very good. Let me just see. Do I have everybody, like, queued up and ready to go? And Claire, Allison is gonna go home in a minute. Or 2, or 3. There you go. Allison has left work. Allison earned 186 simoleons today. So it's very nice. Like, Tori's going to be earning more than, like, they do. So it's very, very cool. We can buy her the super steeper, but it's really no point of doing that now since, like, she has maids to do her work. So it's very easy going now. So then, now that we have money under control, we're going to be earning a lot more money from the Homemaker mod. Or Homemaker career. And then, you know, everybody has decent jobs. We have maids. Or maid. Maids, they fluctuate. Sometimes 2 comes, sometimes 1. I don't really know how it works, but whatever. Anyway, the cases feel pretty good so far. All we have to do is maybe focus on, like, relationships and, like, skills and family, probably. Then again, with relationships, we have to get them to be romantic and stuff. Okay, Tori. That's right. Don't eat leftover grilled cheese. You have to serve breakfast, so serve up some pancakes. I was hoping she could serve up some French toast. I'm kind of in the mood for her to do that, but serve dessert. Pumpkin pie. Ah, it's fall. 52 degrees. One day until winter. Wow, so I have a day left. for this rain to stop, and then it's going to be snowing. That's nice. I'm kind of sick of the rain in this game, to be quite honest. So who is waking up? I'm guessing everyone. Maybe? Yes? Yeah, almost everyone. What is Ben doing in this bathroom? Oh, this is his bathroom. I thought it was this bathroom. That's like for the guests. No, he's in his bathroom. But yeah, they're all pretty much hungry. Ezra is out taking his shower. I think it's his first one. Meet a celebrity? Are you? No. Alright, then why do you want to meet a celebrity? Oh, is he star quality? Yeah, he is. Definitely star quality. Okay, I don't know what I could have you do. I guess you could get started writing your book. Breakfast is gonna be... No, breakfast is gonna be done soon. So I'll just let the guests kind of figure it out on their own. Let them do whatever they want. I'm gonna speed up Tori's job over here. I'm just kind of focused on Allison. She's still going home. Yeah, she has a late night shift. Or late night morning shift. What is this? Answer phone. Uh-uh. Nuh-uh. You're not gonna do that. You can go to your bed. Oh, Kai. Wants to know if Allison would like to go to a date. Like to go on a date. No, we want to go and take an evil slumber. Yeah, we're not getting juiced over here. Or having quick drinks or any of that. We're gonna wait for food. I know the guests are all really hungry, and I'm waiting for Tori here. She's almost level 6. That's very nice. I'm happy that she's leveling up. And now, since we have everything kind of in control, we could continue working on her skills, especially cooking, because I want to have a lot of recipes, and we could purchase a lot more books, and yeah, have her have, or make, we'll cook up some more interesting meals for us. You know, and we could use this grill. Forgot about this. Perform egg jungle trick. We could use... Or you could practice that hidden skill, too. So it's going to be very exciting. Really liking it. Alright, hurry up. How long does it take to cook pancakes? There you go. Okay. Put down. Don't grab a plate. If you can, cook it up a notch, though. That would be perfect. Alright. You're not the only one that's hungry. Okay, there you go. Now that she's done that, we could take it over here. Go across the house. Put it over there, plop it there, and call the household to the meals. So let's see. Ben, no. He ate his apple. Okay. Actually, he can keep these seeds in here. I was gonna say put them in the refrigerator. Could we? No, let's put the fruit in the refrigerator. Or not fruit, just the food in general. That he has, because he's not gonna be he's not gonna garden for a while, that I know for sure, because it's becoming winter. And then why not? Why have him keep it in his inventory? We could use it for some food that, you know, Tori cooks, and then later on when it becomes spring again, or, you know, better weather, then we could take it out and then plop it in his inventory again. That'd be very nice. He could tend his garden today. Thank God the plants aren't dormant. What died or became barren, I guess? The tomato, I guess. Maybe we can plant it? I don't know. Should we? We shall. Fine. Open that up. Let me take one tomato. Just one. We'll plant it. But if they become dormant tomorrow, then it's whatever. Whatever happens is whatever. Okay, so the only one that shouldn't be eating is Allison, or, like, she's sleeping, which is totally fine. She got fed at work. So, yeah, there should be one plate left. Now off to what everybody needs to do. Back to work, or back to getting ready. Who has work? Oh, yes, it's Saturday, so they can go about their skills and stuff and start practicing those. Logic, or charisma? We could do is we could level up charisma to the best of his abilities, and then once he needs to meet a new friend, then we'll just stop and go to logic. So practice your speech. For Ben, well, after you eat, I guess we can just take that tomato and plant it over here. And then, well, the apple tree is barren. We don't really have any weeds on those. Harvest. Oh wait, it's not barren, it's dormant, right? Hey, can I select it, please? No, it says nice quality. I don't know. Okay, whatever. Maybe the picture of it is still like that. It's looking like it's not in good shape. That's okay. But there's not really any weeds right now that we need to pull out. And it's being watered, so it's nice. So we'll just plant that tomato, and then his outfit is fine. Did he not finish eating, or is he still eating? Yeah, it looks like he's still eating. He's just, like, staring off into space. All right, with the other guest, though. Cole. Coca-Cola. Okay, hug Anne and Morrisley. Morrisley? Yeah. Okay. Boss, co-workers, all fine. Wait a minute. How good are you with your co-workers? Pretty good. Pretty good. Okay, let's check that all the way out. Can we? Yes. Okay. He could get to know Hazel a little bit better. She is an elder, so she's not gonna live for long, but why not? Why not still? Why not get to know her? I hope he's not in his underwear. Oh, yeah, he is. Of course. Okay, Claire. She's gonna go take a shower. Okay, Allison is sleeping. Anne, what do you need to do? You could work out. You need charisma. How about you work out so we can get that out of the way? You really don't need any simoleons, but how about we don't break a sweat for 4 hours? We'll do that. And then she'll go and work on her charisma. Tori is watching TV. All right. Can we clean up the house a little bit before the maids get here? Yeah. Total earned 0 simoleons. Oh no. Did we decrease? Because our house is being filthy. So I guess you have to keep it clean for a long time. Otherwise your funds will go down. Ooh. The maids will come and they'll help clean, of course. But why not? Since Tori's not doing anything, might as well earn some money while we have the time. Alright, but Ezra does want to go and practice his tricks, but I'm not going to have him do that. Let's continue writing so wrong. And then, yeah, let's just stick with Tori. Let's follow her on her adventure of making beds. Kayla Swift would like to know if Ben Elkins wants to go on a date. Kayla. Saturday. We could go on a date. Fine. You better not stand him up again. Or whoever that was. Why not? Even though I was planning on him being with Tori. But, doesn't mean there could be someone else before Tori. Tori still has a while to go, you know? Before Henry, we can't really do anything, because, you know? And Cole can have a kid. Ooh, we have to pay bills. Gotta make sure she does that. Pay bills of 3,396 simoleons. But I did kind of want Anne and Cole to have a child. But there's, like, only one space left after Henry. So, I don't know. We'll see what happens. We'll see. Okay, he's taking his awesome car to go on this date. It's always raining in sunlit tides. Just wanted to point that out again. But, yeah. Because it's, like, raining on his date. So, kind of caught my eye. It's kind of taking him forever. It's a big town. But I love it. All right. Ooh, I see some rocks over there in the distance. Alright, one second. Let's have this area load. Can we do that? Can this rabbit hole load? Can it? Ooh, theater. Nice. Can it? Or not? Ooh, okay, fine. Let's pay bills now. Awesome. Alright, then Tori, you won't need to do that. Since we already did. Congratulations, Anne has just improved her athletic skills to level 3. That's a very awesome for her. Oh. Okay. Alright, Cougar. We're going on a date with a cougar. Alright, Dan. Didn't know. How does he know this person again? How? He's not even irresistible. He's just awesome. 3 days until aging up. Alright. Is that his boss? No. Co-worker. What do we need to do for him, by the way? Gardening. And I think co-workers, I'm not sure. Maybe. I don't know. Fine, let's just be friendly. Yeah, let's be friendly with her. Okay, let's ask about Day. Because I don't think we can have her have a child with us. So, it's really no point. Okay, we could be friendly some more. Let's discuss work. Let's gossip. Let me pause this. This rain is kind of annoying me. I love rain. I do. But let's talk about the rain. Yes, since I'm talking about it so much. Let's joke about work. Let's be a little funny. Let's make a silly face. Let's not show an internet cats video, even though we totally can. But I kind of want to tell a funny story. I think that's it. Yeah. All right. kiss Caleb for the first time. He really is so desperate. He just really wants to have a romance. Fine, next thing of duty, the next duty that we have to do is get Ben being romantic with someone. Have him have a romance with someone. Yeah, I guess. I don't know. With Tori. Alright, Ezra submitted a few chapters of So So Wrong, received 19 simoleons. It's very cool. It's fun getting to know you. Nice. Alright, what is Tori doing? Where is she? She's cleaning up some laundry. Are the maids here? It doesn't look like their car is out front. It's 9 o'clock. Do they come at this time? I think they come later. We still have 0 simoleons because our place is like a pigsty. Because we're living literally with a bunch of slobs. Literally. Cole is still in his underwear. Can we, like, you know what? I'm kind of okay with him being in his underwear, though. I'm kind of okay. Kind of. All right, hold on. Where is Tori? Can we have her put away the leftovers? I was going to do it for her, but why not have her do it herself? I just didn't want this food to spoil. But it's totally okay. All right, hold on. Is Anne doing her thing? Okay, 2 hours. She can work out until fatigued. Hopefully she'll be good. Oh, she's level 4. Good for her. It's becoming stronger. All right, what are you doing, Tori? No, girl, what you doing? What was the point of that? She's making less laundry for herself. I see what you did there. You just dropped it on the floor, and then in the game, it kind of makes like you're holding less laundry. I see. She's smart. I guess. Okay, whatever. Okay. Back to what she has to do. She like made beds on like half of the side of the hotel. No, did she like just make her bed and like Ezra's and Claire's, and then she kind of gave up on that? She's like, ugh, so much work, let's go do laundry. Oh no, back to doing this. Okay, fine, whatever floats your boat, whatever. Actually, the maids are here. Okay, she'll put away the leftovers then. She'll do that. Allison is still snoozing away. She needs to read her criminal book though. What can we do? Henry's also in his pajamas. It's funny, they're both kind of like still in their sleepwear, and they're both matching with wearing green. He wants to be Ben's friend. I'm not going to have this happen, probably. I don't think he's going to kiss Kayla for the first time, to be honest with you. Not in what I plan to do. Play tag, that's so cute. That's so cute. But it's not really going to increase your relationship all that well. All that much. Joke about work. Let's do this again. Let's just do all the funny stuff. Ever. Let's do all of it. Every single thing. What else can we do? Can we dare her to do something? I don't really... Ooh, I do not want to see her streak. Please do not want to see that. Gossip. Okay. Awesome. Let's do one more thing. Chakra bra? Yeah, why not? Alright, let's head off to Claire, who I totally forgot, and forgot that I had, or have to, I see what you guys are doing here, not gonna happen. They're matching with the color purple, that's really nice. No, change it to your everyday, and how about you perform, or play alone, yeah. And Anne, she got fatigued, okay. Alright, okay, so she did that, and it's fatigued. So I got interrupted, so I'm like so like out of it. What were you doing? Charisma! Alright, enough with this. To charisma. Well, your room is over here. Let's have you practice speech. Let me check on how is this. Current friends, you need one more friend to advance. Okay. Current relationships though, your relationship requirement is okay. You are over that. But you needed to find another friend. Co-workers again, fine, everything at work. So you're gonna need to go out of town one day. That's also, we have to go out to a lot of these people, or throw a party of like a couple of people. Like, let's invite like 2 people to a party, and like 5 more are gonna show up, and then we'll be fine, right? That's how it works, I guess. We can totally do that. I have 5 friends. Aww, I'll have to start focusing on her a little bit more. Okay, buddy, you're gonna like pee your pants, so you can use your bathroom right over here. To the right. And once you're there, change your outfit, or once you're not busy practicing your speech, then you could go back to practicing your speech. Awesome. He's pretty good at work. Middle school teacher, level 5. Not bad. These Sims are not doing that bad. But Ben is becoming a notable figure, apparently. Every single sim he has become some sort of celebrity, apparently. Interesting. He's still out talking to, Kayla. Kirby Jeps, though. That's nice. Let's high-five her. The hot spot, the hideaway, is going to be rocking tonight. You know what? Maybe we could go there. What do you mean, the hideaway? The hideaway. What does he mean by that? Where's the hideaway? Where the heck is that supposed to be? Yes, over here. Let's visit the lot with Tate. Okay, and I guess that's where we're going to continue up or off in the next episode. We're going to go to the hideaway with our date, and it apparently is the hot spot. So, oh, Maria Ernest has passed on. Well, that's pretty much it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed, though, on a lighter note. And yeah, anything else? I think that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to believe in yourself. I love you guys, and I will see you guys very soon. Game on. Bye.